cooking a very delicious fish. It's pompano. We will slit this fish first. Also at the back. Just a little salt here. Nice black pepper. Put this in our fryer, but it's nice to season that way first before you go put in the air fryer. So that we're not gonna use oil for frying. Next is the herbs. This is 21 herbs, natural. 21 herbs in there. It's really good. Now let's put it in our air fryer. Fish in. About 15 to 20 minutes, 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Cooking the fish. We're gonna use this conch meat, very delicious. It's actually seafood, wild seafood. Slice it like this, thinly. Thank you. avocado oil. You want that flavor, maybe that fat. Fish in the air fryer. It's done. Beautiful. See that color? Very pretty. It's time to add that. It's so beautiful. There you love it. Now it's swimming. It's awesome. to simmer this for about 5 minutes. Sugar just to balance everything. Just to get that evenly. Then I can mix it this way because the fresh. And the cornstarch to make it fluffy and soft. You will see how it becomes fluffy and thin.
I hope you guys try this recipe. It is so good, spicy and delicious. Please comment down below, like and subscribe. Thank you. So good.